You need it. Don't apologize. Okay, sure. I went through a lot as a kid because I was a Jinchuriki. But I would never blame you or Tad for that. So yeah, I never really had parents. Since, you know, after that day, you and Dad weren't around. But now I do. You died for me, you and Dad. You sacrificed yourselves. Now I know, without a doubt, you always loved me. I'm happy. I'm glad I'm your kid.
Mieto, are you listening? Our hopes did reach our boy. Naruto, thank you for letting me become a mother. And thank you for letting Minato become a father. Thank you so, so much. For being born. To us.
Mom. From now on, I promise I'll eat veggies, not just ramen. Don't worry. I love bathing. I go to hot springs a lot, too. And I sleep tons. In fact, I probably sleep too much. I've got lots of friends, too. I wish you could have met them, Mom. Though, there's one that I'm not getting along with right now. About my studies. Well, you feared right, Mom. But I'm okay with it, you know? Back when I was at the academy, lots went down with my teachers and mentors. But now, I do respect them. Master Jiraiya taught me the three ninja prohibitions. For sure, he was just like you described, Mom. But he also taught me how a ninja ought to live. He was a truly great ninja, you know? I am Naruto Uzumaki, Leaf Ninja. My dream is to become Hokage, and to surpass all other Hokage. To become an even cooler guy than Dad. And an even more powerful ninja than you, Mom.
Did you succeed?
Isn't that a lot of things?
Yo! I see, I get it, I understand. Your face, it's calm, totally bland.
So what the heck happened?
We'll save the explanation for another occasion, all right?
What?
The birth of Naruto. Done. Oh boy! Yes, we'll save. And we'll continue a little bit onward, because this is a little bit short. Of...
No one's explained it to you yet. Soon now. Yes, only in a few days. This world will be swallowed up in chaos. Fourth great ninja war. It will be a battle for the tailed beasts. But don't worry. I won't kill the Nine Tails, because I promise that you can strike the Nine Tails yourself. Nonetheless, you have only just implanted those eyes. You should recuperate for a while. So I'm finally here. At last, my plans are about to come to fruition. It won't be long now.
Chapter 5. Plotting behind the scenes.
I see. It couldn't have been easy, but I'm glad you finally got control of the Ninetales chakra. Of course he's happy that he can summon the Ninetales chakra, but it seems to me that meeting his mother was of even greater benefit to Naruto.
You got the Ninetales chakra without losing it. Now the problem is, how are you gonna go about using it?
I stored the Ninetales chakra in a different place within me, so that I'm not using it all the time. I tap into the Ninetales chakra when I need it, and it makes me more powerful. This is...
A quick power up with the Nine Tails, sir!
Huh?
What is it?
You really think you're hidden?
You're sensing some other chakra?
Yeah, he senses another's presence that I didn't. Was careless of me. I must do penance.
It's not chakra. It's something else. Something bad. Coming from there, it's your blade!
It appears you can sense hate and other negative emotions.
You're Kotsky, the shark guy!
But how? I took you out a ways back. It was as simple as waiting for an opportunity during our battle to switch myself out for a clone. The real me has always been with you in shark skin. What? In Mist Jutsu! Egg Tails, being with you has let me gather quite a bit of intel on the Ninja Alliance. I'm very grateful.
Is he trying to escape with that information?
No way you're getting away!
The Waterfall of Truth? Naruto headed for a place that dangerous?
Yes.
I cannot ignore a young man struggling so during the springtime of his youth. I'm gonna be by Naruto's side!
This man can be a bit over the top. Sorry.
It's all right. Let's go, Aoba!
So I guess I'm going too.
I forgot we were supposed to guide this early. Oh, I thought we were doing another fight before this, which is the reason why I kept it going, because I was like, I'm sure someone else's fight wasn't next. But this guy, ooh. Then her fight must be after this, which... should I continue going after the... cutscene against cutscene after the next fight?
Is this the Waterfall of Truth? According to the myth, if you sit here and close your eyes, you meet your true self.
How about it? Why don't you give it a try, guy?
You fool! Helping Naruto is more important!
You don't have to get so mad. Or are you just afraid to face your true self?
What? You think I'm scared? No way! Fine, then I'll show you. I'll show you my spirit that fears no man.
is Kisame Hoshigaki.
Kisame Hoshigaki?
I never thought I would meet you in a place like this, odd beast.
Where have I seen this shark face?
Would you mind please moving out of the way?
Guy! Don't let him escape!
What are you doing here, Gatsuki?
You really expect me to tell you?
In any event, I cannot allow you to escape.
Very well. I was thinking it was about time I did something about the bond between us. Let me slice you up with my great sword, Shockskin.
I see. You can really fight. But I am a noble Bluefish, and I won't fall behind a mere shark!
Oh. Oh, guy. Oh, guy. Oh, guy. Kisame versus Guy. End of an ultimate jutsu. That is usually, that is the worst time I've had fighting that fight. Also, sorry for being so quiet, there's so many cutscenes. And so much talking in the fights.
Last futile struggle.
And now, I guess my part in this is finally over, Itachi. We are partners from this day on. I am Kisame Hoshigaki, formerly of the Hidden Mist. I am one of the seven ninja swordsmen. Pleased to meet you, Itachi Uchiha. I've heard rumors about you, that you've killed all of your fellow Uchiha clansmen. Murdering your own clan is quite the feeling, don't you think? I'm in the same situation. I understand how you felt, Itachi. You talk a lot. I know that. Let's be friends and have some fun, shall we? Anyone who's ever raised their hand against their own brethren never dies a decent death. So prepare yourself. Which means, you and I are both depraved. No. No matter who you are, you don't know what kind of man you are until the very end. One realizes one's true nature at the moment of death. Don't you think that's what death is about? Itachi, in the end, it seems that I was...
Still trying to do something?
Look out, everyone!
A decent human, everyone.
He didn't show any movement like that. He's probably real.
To think that someone strong enough to be paired with Itachi could die such a death.
But he died instead of giving up intel on his comrades. So I guess even some of the Akatsuki are loyal to their own.
That was admirable. The measure of a ninja's life is determined by his manner of death. Kisame Hoshigaki. I swear to remember you the rest of my life.
I really wonder...
Looks like you're not going to just tell me where you hid the Rinnegan. I mean, Nagato.
I knew you would show up here sooner or later.
One question. Why would such loyal members as you and Nagato betray me? Naruto Uzumaki... You think he's that worthy?
He is the light. That's why we all can carry flowers of hope.
You show your fangs and stand against me, yet you still wear the robes of the Akatsuki.
Yahiko founded the Akatsuki. These robes are a symbol of justice. We created them. They are not yours. And the Rinnegan is something that Rain Ninja Nagato awakened. Again, it doesn't belong to you.
You're mistaken on two counts. Since you're about to die, I'll enlighten you.
What?
First, I encouraged and pushed Yahiko to form the Akatsuki, and second, I was also the one who gave Nagato the Rinnegan.
What?
So perhaps it would be more correct for me to ask for it back. But never mind. In my opinion, you're just an ignorant little girl who knows the location of Nagato's Rinnegan. Once I capture you, I'll have my way. Do not mock Uchiha's visual prowess.
What you're saying isn't true, of course. It doesn't deserve to be heard. Up until this point, I have walked my own road. And so have Nagato and Yahiko. And you were not there. But the three of us have seen together. That is the truth.
None of that matters now. In any case, your paths will end here.
The path will not end. I won't let it end. I'll show you. We'll walk the path to peace to the end.
Very well. Then show me how you protect that path. Show it the Akatsuki way. By power.
This was the fight I was thinking would be earlier. Playing as Conan. As I was about to say, sorry for not talking much. There's a lot of dialogue in fights and I don't want to skip out on some of it. Next time on Naruto Ultimate Ninja Storm 3, we'll see what happens after this fight. This is Zeno Nozuma, signing out.